After completion of this unit, you will have an understanding of the importance of the concept of time value of money and the discounted cash flow process. This is a core concept used in the valuation of assets and an integral component used to make decisions during the investment process. Next week, we will look at risk and return, two crucial ingredients used in evaluating assets for inclusion in a portfolio.